in the world of wild animals. The hyena is perhaps one of the most voracious species on land. They are cold-blooded and extremely ruthless creatures, known to even attack members of their own kind. When hunger grips them, the hyena's instinct challenges every prey, unabashedly launching attacks and seizing food from the other predatory species. However, their schemes do not always meet with success. Don't leave the screen and join us to witness 15 times hyenas mess with the wrong ever recorded. In the vast grasslands of the savannah, a pack of hyenas roams, searching for traces of food. They spot a herd of newly born ostriches. The prey is right before their eyes, and the hyenas can hardly contain themselves. The hyenas work closely together, coordinating as a single unit to advance towards the herd of ostriches. The female ostrich is completely alert, instinctively protecting their young, quickly guiding the herd to evade and find a safe hiding space. In a sudden counterattack, a male ostrich kicks a hyena in the back. With their large bodies and powerful legs, ostriches can inflict serious injuries on hyenas. The impact shocks and hurts the hyena. Finally, the hyena's determination turned away and left the hunt. A pack of hungry and thirsty hyenas is daringly infiltrating the territory of lions and attacking a pregnant lioness. The lioness climbs a tree to escape the pursuit of the hyena pack. Shortly after, the male lion timely returns to defend. It does not allow anyone to harm its family members. In the grasslands of Africa, the competition between wild dogs and hyenas has become an integral part of wildlife. A hyena is enjoying a large prey it has just caught by the riverbank when it is detected by a pack of wild dogs. They rush in to attack the hyena to steal its meal. Despite the hyena's attempts to fend off the pack of wild dogs, it is overwhelmed by their sheer numbers and ferocity. Every time the hyena tries to retaliate, it is met with strong resistance from the pack of wild dogs, rendering its efforts almost futile. The calf is an easy target for the hyena's hunting. The hyena rushes in to attack the calf. Sensing danger from the intrusions, the antelope parents show great bravery. Without hesitation, they charge in ready to fight for the safety of their calf. The sharp horns on the heads have become powerful weapons in this battle. However, the calf is too small compared to the hyena's attack. It sinks into helplessness and weakness. Despite having killed the calf, the hyena also receives painful blows in return. Grass-eating animals often become the primary targets in the food list of hyenas. Hyena approach and attack antelopes. Whenever confronted by a predator, the first instinct of antelopes is to flee. The jaw strength of hyenas is a crucial tool in hunting. It is estimated that the average bite force of a spotted hyena is about 1,000 to 1,500 psi. A bite strong enough to puncture skin and bone creates deep and painful wounds. The hyena's jaws lock tightly around the prey, preventing it from escape. After a successful hunt, to avoid losing the prey, the leopard quickly hoisted up a tree. Unlike hunting honestly, hyenas prefer to steal prey from other predators. A typical example of this stealing prey from leopards. They are not willing to give up easily in their attempt to pull the prey down. With collective strength and close cooperation, the pack of hyenas triumphs and seizes the prey. It takes a lot of effort to hunt down the prey, but in the end, the leopard still has to leave the food for the hyena. The hyenas share the meal together, taking advantage of the moment when the hyenas are focused on the meal. The leopard slowly leaves the area. The weakness of the lone hyena becomes apparent when faced with the ferocity and focus of the pack of wild dogs. They mobilize all members of the pack to continuously attack, leaving the hyena with no chance of escape. It tries to hide in the bushes to cover itself and protect from the onslaught. Instead of continuing the chase, the wild dog pack stops. The hyena waits for a moment to ensure there is no further pursuit, then slowly leaves its hiding place with quite severe injuries. Under the harsh sun of the grasslands, a pack of hyenas is searching for food and defending their territory. During this time, they detect a strange hyena sneaking into the territory, challenging the dominance of the pack. A fierce battle erupts with intense determination. They attack from all sides, delivering powerful bites and strikes, creating immense pressure on the intruder. Realizing the intruder's defeat and no longer a threat, the pack of hyena ceases their attack. Fortunately, the intruder finds an opportunity to escape. Under the bushes, three lions have brought down a wild buffalo. They grip the prey tightly until it ceases to breathe. Quickly, the buffalo becomes the meal of the three large male lions. In the vast expanse of the grasslands, a male lion intruded into the territory of a hyena pack. The hyena pack attacked the lion, rushing in, biting, and surrounding it in a circle. Despite being powerful and resilient, the lion found itself overwhelmed by the sheer number of the hyena pack, rendering it unable to effectively cope. Sensing its fellow being in peril, another male lion approached and rescued it from the encirclement. The African rock python, one of the largest and most dangerous snake species on the planet. With its massive body and average length ranging from 3 to 4 feet, they often hunt by swimming underwater and ambushing their prey unexpectedly. While they primarily feed on small animals, in some cases, they also attack larger animals such as antelopes. In an instance, the antelope is tightly constricted by the flexible body of the python, leaving it no chance to escape. The python's constriction causes the antelope to lose its life. Under the cover of darkness, the sight of a severely injured wild buffalo with wounds on its leg and tail renders it unable to keep up with the herd and left behind. In an unexpected ambush, a brazen hyena advances from behind and launches a relentless multi-directional attack. Do you think the unfortunate wild buffalo can escape from this ruthless predator? Let us know in the comments. A large wild buffalo straying from the herd has made it an easy prey target for the voracious pack of hyenas. With the buffalo's guard down, a hyena strikes at its vulnerability. The pack of hyenas descends, relentlessly attacking the buffalo's wound with sharp jaws to weaken it, plunging the wild buffalo into the whirlpool of death. That's the end of today's video. What do you think about the brutality of hyenas? Please comment below to let us know. And if you share the same passion for exploration, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel to catch all the interesting and captivating videos ahead. Goodbye, and see you in the next video.